Bayless picks it up. Jared to the trailer. Roy to Alvon. He jams. Oh, Aldridge in the open floor. Aldridge erases Harrington's attempt.
But to this Knick team, they're not afraid.
Inside Lee. Power dribble up and in, and the foul.
Takes a jumper in the corner.
And hits.
And the Knicks are right back in it. Knicks on a 14-0 run with a chance to take the lead right here after being down by 17. Robinson for the lead, and he buries it.
And you can see the Blazers lacking confidence now.
20-1 run, and the fans here in Portland are speechless. Nate Robinson takes a wild shot and somehow hits. Robinson takes a three and hits it again. Fires and banks him. 97-84. So now the Blazers will start their comeback.
Roy crosses over on Duhon, gets to the rim and scores.
Thomas, deep three, and buries it.
Spots an open outlaw for three, and the Blazers get it back.
David Lee, the scoop, counted in the foul.
Aldridge, baseline two, that's down. It's a seven-point game. Outlaw for three, got it in the corner. Now it's a four-point game.
Knicks with the lead, approaching the two-minute mark. Harrington three, and buries it. What a game in Portland. Outlaw pumps, rises, and hits.
Three-point game by an Outlaw.
Fade away. 108-107. Left-hand runner, no. 9 seconds. Here comes Outlaw, and he calls a timeout.
Not much time for Portland now. 4.3 on the clock.
Fernandez to Roy. Roy's got a hurry. Drive. Up there. Oh!
Yes! Brandon Roy has done it again.
Heartbreak City for the New York Knicks.
The officials will review it.
They can review it all they want. New York.
Yeah, it was a play to get to the basket, but they did a good job of bluffing as if they're going to take a charge. So I kind of got stuck in the air, and my thought was just get it to the rim. Let's get a shot off. And we were fortunate enough, blessed enough to make the shot.
And once again, we can say it's a great day to be a Blazer.